What is the degree of this polynomial? So let's look at the exponents of the variable terms. So the variable terms are the terms that have x involved in them, right? So this one, and this one. You just look, we look at the exponents, that's all you gotta do, and just see what number is the biggest, which exponent is the biggest. So 3 is bigger than all the other ones, right? Because there's understood to be a 1 here for this x value. So because 3 is the largest exponent value, this is a third degree polynomial. Third degree. Now, these could be y's, right? You could have 4y cubed plus 6y squared plus 2y plus 3. And the question would ask, I'm a stickler for neatness. The question would ask, you know, what degree is this polynomial? Same thing. That you just look at the variable term. It could be 4 times Joe cubed plus 6 times Joe squared plus 2 times Joe plus 3, and it would be a third degree polynomial. Just look at the letter, and whatever the highest exponent is, that's the degree of the polynomial. Okay, I'm gonna step out to the side.